Greetings again from Knoxville, Tennessee. It is Thursday, May 11th, 2017. You are looking at my Vostok Amphibian. I'm not sure what they go by. This is the Black Scuba Dude. And I took the bracelet off, like most people do, and put it on this black silicone band from Amazon. And I personally think it makes it look better. I'm usually a purist. I like to keep my watches as they come. But I put a new strap on my Seiko 5, and I put a new strap on this, and I think they turned out really well. This strap was, I think, $10 or $11. Again, I'm not sure the model number, but they're not hard to find on Amazon. And I've got to tell you, I think right now, this Vostok might be my favorite watch. I know a lot of people say they're cheap and just not very good, but there's something about this that I just absolutely love. Maybe it's just the retro 60s style watch. Maybe it's the fact that it's just a Russian watch that not many people have, but there's something intangible that I just can't keep it off my wrist. Some cool Russian writing on the back. And not only is this automatic, but it's also hand windable. So you unscrew the crown, put a little bit of back pressure on it or outward pressure, and you can wind it. I would love to have a classic 1960s Timex Marlin, but this is close enough, I suppose. The bezel on this doesn't click. It's just a friction bezel, and it is bi-directional. And a lot of people will buy new bezels and just mod these out like crazy. Mine will stay stock. And I've had this for a few weeks, and so far, you can see I don't have too many scratches at all on that acrylic crystal. Let me give you a quick wrist shot. Like my Seiko 5, this is a really short band, which is perfect for my small 6.5-inch wrists. If your wrist is much bigger than 7, this might be a little too short for you. Come on. All right, it's hard to do this sometimes from behind the phone. There we are. But you can see there's not a lot of overhang on that strap. My other divers, the straps come way up to here. But yeah, I think that looks really, really good on that black silicone strap. So guys, that's it. I like this so much, I actually ordered a Vostok Komandirsky, which should be stateside by now. Last I checked on tracking, it was in St. Petersburg. I'm guessing that's Florida. So hopefully it'll be here in a few weeks after they release it from customs. If you're on the fence about this, guys, pull the trigger. I am super, super happy with this. And it was $64, $65 from Marinom. That's where I got the Komandirsky as well. So thanks again for watching, and when I have something interesting to film, we will see you next time.